Minimizing tool runout is one of the most important criteria for successful holemaking, as it positively affects process security, tool life, component quality, and surface finish. In this episode, we will focus on the influence of runouts of symmetrical drills, that is solid carbide or exchangeable tip drills, in rotating applications and look into ways of reducing it. The tool life of cutting tools is in most cases directly related to the level of runout of cutting edges in relation to the center line of rotation. Runout has a big influence on tool life and also greatly impacts component quality. High runout will lead to uneven margin wear, oversized holes, and bad hole quality through bad surface finish and burrs. So what can we do to minimize it? A first tip to reduce runout on an existing application is to regularly disassemble the drill and the tool holder assembly and check that all parts are clean and not worn out. Always select the shortest possible overhang of the tool assembly to secure stability. The right choice in tool holding is also critical in limiting runout. As you can see here, multiple styles of tool holders can be selected: shrink fit, hydraulic chuck, power chuck, ER collet chuck, drill adapter, and welding holder. Depending on the type of drill, one type of holder will be more appropriate than another. Hydraulic chucks offer the closest runout accuracy. It should be the first choice to clamp solid carbide and exchangeable tip drills, where runout is more important as a result of the centering capability of the points. Selection will depend upon the requirements for accessibility or flexibility. To secure the best tool life, runout on solid carbide or exchangeable tip drills should be 20 microns or less, measured on the drill while it is in the machine. In summary, it is crucial to select the best way to hold a drill in a machining center. Failure to address this aspect of the process can result in increased runouts, which affects hole quality, tool life, and to some extent, the cost per hole. For more smart tips, contact one of our specialists or visit our website.